Yeah. Life Yaj. Sham. Look. See, I don't know about you, but I'm the only number one from the 2, 3, 4. I like it, Jo. I'm Shion Kuti when I'm smoking rappers, whether white or brown. Yeah, I do spit raw. I like it, Jo. See, I don't know about you, but I'm the only number one from the 2, 3, 4. I like it, Jo. I'm Shion Kuti when I'm smoking rappers, whether white or brown. I really do spit raw. I like it, Jo. Jesse Jags, you're my buddy. I couldn't do this in a hurry, but the truth about your brother's been blurry. So sometime in this sermon, I'll tell you some uncomfortable facts to show his fans their goat is really a rat. Let's start the lecture with a brace yourself. I know if you encountered you, you would hate yourself. Who are the rappers that I put on? Many more plus 2 out of your 3. And I didn't sign anything, I did it all for free. Since you were scratching on the surface like your DJ Lambo, how about the guns you brought to help one become Rambo? The next one, I did a feature with, trended years ago, still mentioned it in a tweet, and it trended on the go. So what am I supposed to do? Sign a man I wouldn't sign. I don't do politics music, leaving people suffering behind. The Yoruba people have a saying, any dale lo bale lo, embody is living with vision scape, oye ko bale lo. You call yourself a teacher, but your students failed in real life. Your brother was such a gift, you wrapped away from the light. I mean, you claim helping people who are struggling to make it. Well, Jesse's struggling to make it. You de Lagos, you de Floss, Chamasa, you na boss. But your brother went from Lagos to Ondo, then to Jos. Chalk City went down from all that fuckboy antics. The last I checked, Jesse was in a chalkboy mansion. But since your big brother evicting him is part of the game, you didn't care about your father, the one you both share his name. And now you're trying to be my father. Hello, well, that's what he said. I'm sure everybody knows my father is dead. I mean, your father raised you in the way of the Lord, but we never see you acting in the way of the Lord. Is it the Lord's way to only act when you make gain? How many rappers have you supported without making any gain? Who spends money on rap events? I dare you to name a name. If it's not Hennessy, I dare you to name a name. I've given more rappers shine than you ever will try. You had Hennessy before me, but you never could try. And I don't think you're the government, but your people love you. They fight my superior rap self just for being above you. The least you could have done was lead in, lending a voice, but you did Lagos campaigning shiny teeth for any invoice. I stopped judging success by the kind of money I make, or the house that I built, or the rents that I paid. I think a successful man is one who knows himself. That thinking is far from you, cause it's top of the shelf. I know the day will come when everyone you lifted will speak. People will know you lifted them to step on them to your peak. And how are you the only one surviving as an artist? You signed a rapper for so long, I guess he's nothing but your artist. How you not confused? The whole story is whack. Think about it, the only light in the story is black. You advertised your ass a lot, went to Abuja a lot, I came back with more money, let that story be that. And what's my success in life? The answer is life. I look in the eyes of my daughter and I'm thankful for life. And I'm a single father making mistakes, learning of life. I had a fight with YSG, that shit is normal in life. Your girl broke up with you, we thought she'd be your wife. You were the bitch in the relationship, the stories are right. You claim I treated YSG in a way that was false. I was the one who lost everything in my life but my pulse. Let's talk about CC, not your BB guest. Let's talk a little bit about some of your CC mess. You did your emperor crazy, one of CC's best. Then Brymo's exit ushered in the CC stress. I mean, Dice could really rap, he had your CC crest. And many artists don't fall shy off your CC steps. CC was in the room, we guess CC left. Even the lounge could testify, he read CCX. How much did you say again? 20 milli? We all saw how you wasted 1 milli. I was confused when you said Michael. You don't know Michael. If you did, you would have said Giddy.
Hello, Gazamba. I bet call Giddy, eh? Then I say that next life is a beach party. Say more, run and more.